Hi, my name is Linda. I'm a fashion producer here in Los Angeles, and I want to welcome you to Avant Garde 2020. It is going to be fantastic.
Hi everyone, welcome to Avant Garde 2020. My name is Prince Marjo. I am one of the co-hosts this evening and I will be joined by the stunning and beautiful Hibba who you will be meeting shortly. You're probably asking yourself, what do we have in store for you? We've got entertainment and we've got competitions, followed by a one-hour event of fashion, creativity and design. We're looking forward to seeing you there.
I would turn off my phone.
Welcome to Avant Garde 2020. My name is Hiba Trad and I'm gonna be your co-host for tonight. Last year we were together, but unfortunately this year is gonna be a lot different because of obvious reasons. You are our Runway Dubai family and your safety is our priority. We have 1 hour tonight on Zoom. We will be inspiring you and influencing your style through our designers tonight. They are fabulous. They have worked really hard to show you a sneak peek of what you should be looking out for in 2020. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Good evening and welcome to Avant Garde 2020. This is going to be our very first virtual fashion show. We are excited because you're here with us to experience it. To the supporters, to the sponsors, we really appreciate you. Without you, this show would never happen. You might be wondering, why do we have to gather every year? Well, our platform opens doors for creatives. So you are welcome every year. Contact us via our website, and we are looking forward to seeing you in the near future. Without further ado, let's start the show. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Like Madhupe says, competing in the fashion world isn't about winning. It's about preparing yourself, nurturing your art, and building the confidence in becoming an untouchable genius. Welcome to Avant Garde 2020. The show starts right now.
Thank you. Burj Khalifa, once in the bedrock of the desert's playground, sprung a spider lily, tiptoeing its way through the troposphere. Immovable and sturdy you grow, the towering shadow of a seed, standing in full poise, amidst the red carpet status, the world's limelight, meeting the moon's blush in boldness, you look up, eyes locked with a galaxy, fierce with the clouds, firm in your roots, running nowhere but with a record in your name. You've proven to be the flower in fame. You brought the lily to the test, while the tulip falters too modest. Gleaming in silver light, chiseled petals persist the contest. Yours is a city of the air, watching down from the top, attesting to the windiest. Oh, you princeliest Burj Khalifa, truly a dynastic leader.
That's you. Everyone, my name is Yasmin from Yasmin Cosmetics, and the winner of Runway Dubai 2020 fashion competition will receive a beauty kit which includes a body and face soap, a skin serum and a skin moisturizer.
Fashion is a big part of your life, then fashion competitions should be the sport you play. Do this frequently and you will be called the most valuable designer, or MVD for short, in no time. This is an original quote by the founder of Runway Dubai, Fadi&Emaan. It is now time to announce the winner of the Avant Garde 2020. Attention to detail goes to Bird of Juno by Divya Chirakal, Arathi Krishna Kumar, and Ashima Nazar. stylish goes to Ottoman Soul by Aya Sumit. Modern goes to Ocean Nymph by Amina Shasik, Gopika Rajan, and Sundos Feras. Next gen goes to Crystal Princess by Sakina Bakatwari. Second place in this competition goes to Winter Wonderland by Fatima Athifa, Najis Albalochi, Nithika Valapil, and Sabira Nurola. And finally, the winning trophy goes to The Vampire Masquerade by Nazarana Nasir. Round of applause, please, and a big congratulations.
The Vampire Masquerade is a four-in-one dress. It transforms into four looks. It's inspired from the red dress from the movie Van Helsing. One of the main avant-garde factor about this dress is its transformation into four dresses in itself.
Your awards will be handed to you in person. My name is Tom, and I hope you've all had a lovely show. I want to wish you all a happy new year in advance. Thank you very much, and goodbye.
Thank you all for coming tonight for our very first virtual show. I must say I had a great time. It's always a pleasure for me to host in Runway Dubai. From myself and from Runway Dubai team, I would like to thank our special guest and patron, Mr. Maher Al-Khajer. Thank you again one more time and wish you a fabulous new year.
Dance on the beat, oh, on the song, oh. My brother, God can't bless anybody. Make you no look down on anybody. As you see me so, no be by power, oh. No be by sense, oh. Nobody special, us. My sister, God can't bless anybody. Make you no look down on anybody. As you see me so, no be by power, oh. No be by sense, yo. Nobody special.